If you are interested in creating AI agents using n8n, and if you're still creating all of those n8n workflows manually, then this video is for you. Because in this video, I'm going to show you guys a little trick through which you can create n8n workflows literally instantly, and you won't have to manually create nodes and spend a lot of time testing them. So make sure to watch the complete video, because in this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can use ChatGPT to create n8n workflows, which you can sell on thousands of dollars. If you want to learn, make sure to subscribe the channel. I'll keep creating video related to AI and AI agents and all of the latest AI trends. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. So guys, this is my n8n localhost version, and I am simply going to go to ChatGPT. And from here, I am going to click on GPTs and then search for n8n. And here you will find this n8n assistant by NSHKA, which you can see that 200k plus people is already using to create n8n AI automation. So make sure to click that and click on start chat. And first, what I'm going to do, I'll create a test workflow in order to see if it's working properly. So I'm gonna say, please create an n8n workflow that publish Instagram posts with image. So let's see what we get, and let's copy and paste it to our n8n then to see if it works fine. Okay, now it's asking also, do you prefer the answer array to import JSON workflow or step-by-step instruction? I would say I need a ready to import JSON workflow. So I don't have to manually create that. Okay. Okay, it's telling that you will need to create and connect Instagram API. By the way, guys, I have already created the video. You will find the link in the description through which you'll be able to connect your Instagram account, right? And I have already created the current credentials, but in this video, I'm just going to test this workflow to see if it works. Okay. Okay. It says wants to talk to logsnextcloud.com. Allow. Okay. I'm going to allow that. Instagram post workflow. Okay. We have that JSON being prepared. And here we go. I am simply going to copy this JSON, create a new workflow by clicking on this create workflow item, and then press command V to see if it works. Okay, it's setting the data, and then Instagram post, this node is not working. So it's not 100%, but you can get something out of it. Let's try to debug one of the workflow which I have. So I have this workflow, which is basically to scrape the Google map and find the emails of all of the Google map listing, which we will define here. So that's the define URL list load, where we will add all of the URLs, and it will basically scrap all of these websites in those Google Maps website listing and then scrap email out of those. I've already created a tutorial for this. If you want to scrape a website from Google Maps, link in the description, you will find this workflow completely for free. Okay, now what I'm going to do, I'm going to simply download that. And I am going to ask this n8n assistant to basically debug or improve this workflow if it can. So I'm going to add file, and this is my workflow, and I'm going to say attached is the workflow which scrapes emails from Google Map websites. Let me know if there is any improvement which can be made on this workflow. Okay, recommended improvements, use advanced option in HTTP, requires set response format to text. Okay, so that's one of the improvement which it's asking us to make. Validate and normalize emails. Okay, clean emails, node with trimming plus lowercase. It's giving another to update the code node. Mail to links, strip this if needed. Batch process more. The loop logic can tighten the distance. No, use a webhook trigger node. Okay, so these are all of the improvement which it's asking us to make, and export improved JSON workflow. help integrate an email verifier, make an automated web workflow. So we can literally generate the workflows from this chatbot really easily and simply copy and paste to further improve and further build the R workflows using this chatbot. It doesn't do the 100% job, but it will give you the 60-70% of the edge from manually creating the nodes in N8N. So make sure to test this out. I am not affiliated with this. I have seen multiple tutorials people creating for that. So I thought to create that as well in order to show you guys that whether if it works or not. Let me try creating this similar workflow. So I am going to say, please give me a workflow that scrape Google Map websites and emails from them. Please prepare a ready-made workflow to import N8N. Let's see what we get, and let's see if it give me a little bit improved version of. Okay, here we have public map workflow overview. Okay guys, our workflow is being generated. It's giving some suggestion on how which we will need to connect it. So I am going to copy it and then create a workflow and then paste it to see what it gave us. Okay, here we are starting. Here we are defining the URL. Here we have defining the URL. Here's we are fetching the Google Map. And here we are extracting the website. And then we visit the website with another HTTP request, and then we are extracting the emails again. So it gave me a really good workflow which has been created with just this ChatGPT N8N assistant. Again, you will need to test it and see if it works properly. If not, you can simply give it in attachment and ask for further improvement, and then it's gonna keep improving the workflow. So really cool way to generate N8N workflows. I hope you guys like that. That's it for the video. It was a short video to show you guys how you can generate N8N workflows quickly via ChatGPT. Until next video, have a great day.